Yeah. Good morning, world. That's right. KRAZ TV broadcasting live from the Rincon Market. I just got news from a friend of mine this morning. They found Queen of Sheba's mines over in Africa. There was a big rock in a gold mine covering a shaft, and on it was the inscription that that was Queen of Sheba's mines. So maybe it is, maybe it isn't. But right here is our astronomy picture of the day. It's called, at the west wall of Erostrakus Crater. Have you heard of Erostrakus? Erostrakus Plateau is anchored in the vast lava flow of the moon's Oceanus Procellarum. At the plateau's southeastern edge lies the spectacular Erostrakus Crater, an impact crater 40 kilometers wide and 3 kilometers deep. Wow. That's a huge... Depends on its density to begin with. Dense fog or light fog? Nah, more than that. I bet you 100,000 gallons. Of course, he's probably already got the mathematics worked out, folks. Never underestimate the mind of an engineer. All right, on to our weather page. That was our astronomy picture of the day. A 2.7 island of Hawaii. These are earthquakes that happened within the last 24 hours. 2.7 Hawaii, island of Hawaii. 4.2 Tarapacá, Chile. 5.0 Vanuatu. 4.6 Eastern Turkey. 4.3 Fiji region. Jujuy, Argentina. 4.3 Southern Greece. 4.8 offshore of Biobío, Chile. 4.5 Sulawesi, Indonesia. 4.6 Halmahera, Indonesia. 3.0 Nevada. 2.9 Kodiak region, Alaska. 3.3 Puerto Rico. 5.1 Vanuatu. 4.8 Central Mid-Atlantic Ridge. 2.7 offshore Northern California. That was yesterday night. Now these are at night. 2.7 Hawaii at night. 2.6 British Columbia, Canada. 4.9 offshore Chiapas, Mexico. 2.8 offshore Baja California, Mexico. And back to our 2.7 in island of Hawaii. And here's our... it's also earthquaking. The green means that's the most recent. So Hawaii just had an earthquake. Those are today's earthquakes only, shown in this Equake 3D. Of course, I get freaky and go to 7 days, and then it all breaks loose. Well, there's your 7 day. 4,000 F? Oh, I don't know. That's awful hot. I thought it was 2,000, but I could be wrong. We should check that. We could look it up. The beauty, folks, of the internet is the answers are there whether you have them or not. Well, we're just discussing what is the temperature of the magma. I guess if I put my chat back up, I would have known, but anyways. Well, thanks, folks, for watching. This is KRAZ-TV on the web at .com, broadcasting live from RenCon. We will see you later, tomorrow even, perhaps. Goodbye.